love this video is to let you know about the Fall 2014 KrakenCon. It's going to be on October 4th and 5th at the Oakland Convention Center in Oakland, California. So this is a two-day event for KrakenCon, a first for them. The first two were one-day events. There was one last year, the first one, and then there was the second one, which happened earlier this year. There's going to be a few guests of honor and an exhibit hall for artists and vendors. And aside from that, there's also going to be a costume contest, video games, a maid cafe, panels, photo studio, and some other things during the convention hours as well. Pre-registration for an adult is $25 for both days. Kids ages 6 to 12 are $5, and kids 5 and under are free. So more info can be found at KrakenCon.com. They are also on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube and Tumblr. And this is the postcard that I got from Big Wild Comic Fest before I really knew I was going to go to this. But yeah, anyway, on the back right here is Eric Stewart. He's one of the voice actor guests that are going to be attending. He's the voice of James and Brock and other characters from Pokemon. So yeah, anyway, this is actually my first time attending a KrakenCon. So I'm very much looking forward to it. Plus, it's going to be the first event coverage for my new website, Justin Has a Camera. I'm going to be there Saturday for sure, from the beginning to the end. I'm not sure about Sunday yet because that's actually my birthday. So I'm not sure if I want to be at a convention, but it sounds kind of cool. But then again, I kind of want to do like birthday type things. I'm not sure yet. So we'll see how it goes. Definitely check this out if you are in the area, especially if you like anime and cartoons and comics and other things relevant to it. Should be a lot of cosplayers out here as well. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And again, this is for the Fall 2014 KrakenCon on October 4th and 5th at the Oakland Convention Center in Oakland, California. So thanks for watching. Later.